only healer against 1.5 healers, so I'm probably gonna need that extra reach.
3, 2, 1.
Sounds fun.
Now go and summon my golems.
So Zagara against probably Tychus, maybe ETC. Actually, maybe even Taranda.
Ooh, what's that over there?
A well-timed heal, friend.
Mana as well since they're healing.
I suggest we capture this mess.
All Casper golems are of similar strength.
There's a good chance this fight will last a very long time. So I'm gonna want to play.
I love exploring.
These things are already dead, but I'm gonna make sure to get the heal orb for the permanent region. Looks like we're going to defend.
Choose a talent.
Well done.
Dude, Diablo has really big horns. He's so horny. Bottom, actually, I should head down there with them.
Sounds fun.
Death to all who oppose us.
Wow, I couldn't blinding windows mobs for some reason.
Thank the light.
Ooh, what's that over there?
Did everything I could for them there, but someone got caught in bottom. I believe it was Zagara. When we were trying to kill the bull. I got greedy for the blinding wind there, and that allowed ETC to.
I claim victory from
death. Luckily, Diablo and I had no business running in there. We should have just let them recall and grouped up with their team.
Whoa. Still a little woozy.
This hero must fall.
Ooh, what's that over there?
Now is the hour of my golem's return. Double kill.
Kneel before the Terror Lord.
Uh-huh.
Actually, let me block these to make sure. Oh, you can't even block mercenaries. Damn, that sucks.
The summoning is complete. You're gone.
That with extra 20% healing after one.
I love exploring.
Dude, that push almost fucked us with ETC though.
Just fall before you.
If it was
before the Terror Lord.
That's a pretty risky idea, huh? It just so far.
Exploring.
I actually don't even need healing, so if I was actually decent at killing stuff, I could go for spells right now.
I love exploring.
Tricks
up my sleeves.
Thank you.
sun's rise. Oh, Mary, yours is far weaker than your foes.
This could take a while.
Should strike here.
Sounds fun.
It seems my golems return to the earth.
I mean, we're still ahead even with these mistakes. Not really any reason to rage so hard. I'm still waiting for it right here without me. Void Prism's down, so we have a huge advantage here. And we lost even with that huge advantage. Insane.
Okie dokie.
Your fort has fallen.
Alright, now you guys can rage. Diablo. That thing is so low. We could probably kill that. Guys fucked up. Damn that shit. Let me get some extra healing for these guys. And if I can tank this for the extra cooldown reduction, we got this. Damn, his minions are taking the damage now. We have plenty of